We should continue the next story about New Zealand, but it's not. It actually happened in Sydney, because they got Sydney Harbour. First time we arrived in Australia, the very first time, on the number of the beast tour, of all things, right? We went down there, and I bought this on the way up. My trousers had fallen off, as sometimes happens to rock stars. But their gas had been eaten by some strange flesh-eating thing that I thought, no. Time for new trousers. So on the way to buy the new trousers, met this girl. I thought, wow, could be in here. So we went down the harbour that night. She said, you knew a bloke that had a boat, right? Shall we go and find the bloke that had the boat? And then we get in the boat, and on the back of the boat is a rubber boat. So we thought, let's get in the rubber boat. We had a bit to drink by now. Let's get in the rubber boat at midnight and row into the middle of Sydney fucking harbour. Until somebody pointed out, shit! So we set the biggest fucking record for swimming backwards in a rubber boat back to the boat. And her name was Agnes. And I thought we should write a song about that. But we thought, we can't call it, Can I Play With Agnes? Hey! 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 Hey!